The rap god.
What? It says I'm 6 foot. What's up, guys? Thanks so much for joining me. Today's Tuesday, which means it's vlog filming day. Yesterday, I got into town, which Columbia, Missouri. That's where we're playing the Harmony Benz course this weekend for the Disc Golf Pro Tour Silver Series event. We got into town yesterday, played the course. It was a beautiful day, and then we wake up today, and it's like 30 degrees and snowing. So not anything really else you can do. Not gonna go play disc golf on a day like today and freeze my butt off. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna check out Faroe Field. My dad is on staff at Mizzou right now coaching football, and he's gonna give us a tour of their facilities today. Let's check it out. Hey everybody, this is my dad.
Hello everybody. We are going to look at what we call the South End Zone facility here at the University of Missouri. This is the second year that we've actually been in it. We have a weight room. We have cafeteria, meeting rooms, team meeting rooms, and about everything is contained right there in that one building except for academic services. Welcome to Mizzou. Mizzou football, go Tigers. We'll go to the weight room first. Mizzou obviously has a great history, great tradition, won the bowl games, being successful in bowl games. Right here.
Their freshman kicker.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Y'all's kicker last year was great.
That's him.
Oh, he's a, you said freshman.
They get their eligibility back.
So that guy over there, freshman kicker, also had a game winner last year against Arkansas. That was pretty awesome. That game was epic. It was a really close game.
The rap god.
What? It says I'm 6 foot. Are you guys giving inches out for free over here? Y'all are giving out free inches.
No, we're not.
Yeah, you are.
I promise you, those are right. Better.
Almost 5'11"?
Almost 5'10 and a half.
That's about right.
Wow, 180.
He said 180, you're fat. 186 with my coffee.
Got a rep gun.
What's up, man? I'm Kevin.
I'm Jacob.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you,
yeah.
Too.
Oh, awesome. Awesome, man.
Yeah. Make it work.
Let's go.
We're all to
shoot a little video.
We're going to shoot a little tour facility.
Kevin Jones, YouTube. Yeah. Oh. Really?
Yeah, that's my dad, yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah.
I've seen videos of you.
Oh, nice. Heck yeah.
It's impressive.
Thanks.
This is Kevin, my son.
How you doing?
Doing good.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
Nice you.
Pleasure.
I've heard a lot about
hey,
you.
Hey, thanks for hooking me up.
No,
I appreciate you.
My pleasure. My pleasure. That's awesome.
Yeah.
If you're here throwing, let us know. We'll come out and watch.
All right. So, cool.
Nice
cool.
to meet you.
You too, Mike. Take care. There's like... this weekend, actually, at Harmony Benz, yeah. But if it keeps raining, it's going to flood too much. Yeah.
Will they move it?
Good luck.
Thank you. If they move it, I won't play. It's at Harmony Benz. It's the nicest course around. It's really championship course, but it floods so much. So if it keeps raining.
Hopefully not when you're supposed to go
Friday. Friday, yeah.
Yeah, Friday looks like rain.
Yeah.
I'm hoping not.
I know, same.
We have baseball tournaments here.
Yeah.
Fields flood if you sneeze on.
They bring their iPads and bring them, and everything's programmed so that they have that, and then they look up there and sort of see what they're doing. We rank them and things like that. But they'll have their individual workouts, I can see right here, and then they'll have iPads as well.
Wow. This is so sick.
You know, we'll go to the locker room.
Cool.
Liz, this is my son Kevin.
Hello.
It's Liz.
Hi.
She's our nutritionist. He's a frisbee golfer. That's what he
yeah,
does.
Yeah, I play disc golf.
I mean, what a fun thing to play for her. How did you get into that?
Church camp. They had it at church camp one year. But I just kept playing because I loved it so much. Luckily, it turned into a job.
Where do you compete? Like, where do you compete?
I play in a different city every weekend. So I live in a van. Like, I have a van that's all converted, runs on solar, and it's got my bed, my everything in it except a shower, pretty much. And so I just, like, find somebody or a gym, go to a gym, take a shower, and compete all over the United States.
He's the champion of Estonia.
Yeah, it's fun. It's really popular on YouTube. That's what we're doing right now is we're shooting, like, a YouTube video. Yeah. You too, you too.
Thanks, Lee.
Thank you. Have a good one.
This is the hydro. This is our hydro area. We have warm and cold, depending on what they need every time.
Underwater treadmill.
Underwater treadmill.
Yeah, they don't have that in D2 football.
What's up, BB? I got world famous. Kevin Jones with me today. Barrett.
What's up, Barrett? Pleasure meeting you, man.
Barrett, nice to meet you.
Nice season last year.
Who's
played.
In the pod right now? I don't know if there's anyone in there. You probably showing that. This is the, salt water? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think it's just a lot of salt water.
Like the Dead Sea. So it's the float, it's the isolation float tank? Is that what that is?
People that do it. Love.
Nice to meet you, man.
We're headed into the locker room. You can sort of see a variety of equipment, uniforms that we wear. One of the things that our athletes will be passed out in a given year. We're Nike school, of course, and they get a lot of stuff.
All the Nike gear.
Yeah. How you doing, sir? Oh, you got some stickers?
Yeah.
There you go.
It's really kind of cool.
I know that every day they get new, or clean, you know, everything's cleaned, obviously, every day.
So this is their mailbox.
Young man, meet my son.
Hey, man.
Case Cook.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Case Cook.
Nice to meet you. Kevin Jones.
The University of Missouri football team.
That's awesome.
The frisbee golfer.
Oh, yeah. No way. Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah, man.
I ain't very good.
You played,
cool.
though?
Yeah.
Nice. That's
cool,
awesome.
Though.
That's awesome.
I ain't very good, but. Well, I'll be.
Case plays garden. We're just sort of taking a tour, shooting a YouTube video.
All right.
Video.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Pleasure meeting you, man.
Thank you. Absolutely.
I'm sure they'll send you a check.
I'll take my couple cents.
How we doing, YouTube? Tell me. Let me know.
These guys are obviously dressed out outside working, but this is sort of what it looks like. We got four of these sections.
Oh, okay.
They'll meet in this area right here.
They'll just circle around? They'll just circle around here?
Up. Coach gives them last second talks, and there they go.
Schedule, that's sweet.
That's our schedule for.
That's so sweet. That's awesome. That's a good looking schedule. Wait, what? For SEC team? Like, what? How about that schedule, though?
All right. We're going to go up to the meeting rooms and the food service. They'll have like a 2-hour breakfast block, and a 2-hour lunch block, and a 2-hour dinner block. Sean, come meet my son.
Hey, what's up, man?
This is Kevin Jones.
That's hilarious. Nice to meet you, Sean.
Nice
Kevin.
You. They're shooting a YouTube video. So.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
That's
Sean
cool.
Rob,
what?
Sean Rob.
Oh,
Texas.
Dude, yeah. Nice.
Moved to safety and he's doing pretty.
No kidding. Good. You were playing quarterback before?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Are you out of season right now? Or?
No, I'm actually middle of season right now. Yeah, we have a tournament this weekend at Harmony Benz. And it's like on west side of town. It's kind of close to here. Yeah, it's here.
Oh,
yeah.
That's
yeah,
exciting.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just came from Jonesboro.
Yeah.
He was in Jonesboro last week. Then they go to Emporia from here. Then you go California, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a lot of traveling.
It's a ton of traveling, man.
It's a lifestyle.
It's awesome. It's awesome. I'm living in a van right now.
Well, Lottie frickin' duh!
It's pretty sick.
Yeah, he got him a Sprinter van out in the parking lot.
Yeah.
That's where he lived.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Pleasure meeting you, bro.
Pleasure meeting you.
Hey, good luck this year. How about these seats?
Yeah, one of the cool traditions here is that when you're a freshman, you put a white rock on the block in.
Oh, yeah?
And when you graduate, the last, whatever game coach designates, if you win that game, you get to go
get a rock and keep it forever. Our seniors get carried off the field by their teammates and they carry their rock with them.
But you only get the, you literally only if you win the game. You never go get the rock if you don't win.
Nope.
Wow, that's a tradition.
I'm shooting a YouTube video. This is my son.
Oh, nice.
Hey, man.
Kevin Jones.
Kevin.
Nice to meet you. I'm Chris.
Chris, nice to meet you, man. Where are you from?
Virginia.
Virginia, cool. Cool, cool.
A little far away. So you're a YouTuber?
I am starting YouTube, but I just play disc golf.
He's a professional disc golf.
Yeah, so I... It's
throw frisbees into a basket.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, it's pretty popular on YouTube. That's why I'm doing this.
Oh, cool. That's nice. You got all the gear.
So, yeah,
yeah they're the setup.
I'm a digital storytelling major, so this is right up all my alley.
Oh, very cool,
yep,
man.
Yep,
very
yep,
cool.
Yep.
That's cool.
Yep. Nice to meet you guys.
Take care, man. How good is this? Is this perfect or what? Whoa. Whoa.
This is the, meeting room.
What's the basketball goal in here for?
We shoot baskets.
Really?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Believes in competition. So we'll have three or four competitions before we go out to practice in here every day. We'll
like a horse or something?
No,
is that what you play?
We just shoot and keep score.
All right. Y'all should be playing horse.
Coach believes in competition. He wants to compete all
Coach
the time.
Drinkwitz?
Coach Drinkwitz.
Yep.
Yes, sir. Yeah, somebody.
Yeah, what? Hang on. Coach's office. Time to meet a bunch of coaches.
We'll have our coaches' meeting rooms and our coaches. We have 10 assistant coaches. According to the NCAA regulation, you have 10 assistant coaches. They're along this wall with the windows that look out over the stadium. This is our director of recruiting.
Howdy.
Which is doing what he normally does.
Howdy. I'm Kevin.
This is my son, Kevin.
Hey, Kevin.
Man, nice to meet you.
Yeah, bro. What's going on?
Oh, nothing. Just looking at all this cool stuff.
YouTube channel. So
nice.
They put content on there other than throwing frisbees.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. I don't know if he's told you, but I play disc golf for a living.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm in a different city every weekend. Just happened to be in Columbia this one.
That's awesome. Man, I like to play golf. Not frisbee golf.
I like to play golf myself.
Do you?
It's my favorite hobby for sure.
They call it ball golf.
We do play ball golf. It is ball golf.
Yeah.
We do have to differentiate it.
I tell you, I see some of those videos on Facebook, YouTube, and whatnot.
Yeah.
Just to see somebody thread the needle frisbee like that far, that's impressive.
That's what we try to do.
Really good.
Nice
good
to meet you.
Thanks,
yeah,
man.
Take
yeah,
care. Thank you.
Casey, have you met my son?
I have.
Hey, Coach.
Coach Woods.
Nice to meet you. Kevin Jones.
Yeah, Casey Wood.
Kevin.
Pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
Has y'all season started back up? Or
yes, sir. We start up in February and end in October.
Okay.
So I've been playing around. I started in Vegas. I went to Texas and then back up through Arkansas.
Yeah.
And now I work all the way over to California.
He knows where Jonesboro, Arkansas is.
Oh, yeah.
I spent a year of my life in Jonesboro.
No kidding.
Your dad played
I'm sure y'all had that.
Football with my father-in-law.
His father-in-law.
Really? That's funny. Oh, okay.
Probably like your dad. He had to leave. He was like,
it feels like it. I hear you.
Well, great to meet you.
Yes, you too.
You competing around here?
Yes, sir. I'm competing this week, so I'm only in town for this week. But,
okay. But
yeah, then on to the next one.
Well, when things settle down, we hope you get to hang around and spend a little time with us. So.
Yeah, I hope so too, man. Thank you very much.
Good to meet you, man.
You too.
Yep.
Good luck this year.
Be careful. Thanks.
Coach Luke. Yes, sir. How
we
doing?
Hey, Coach.
Kevin. Hey, Kevin.
How we doing?
Hey, pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Luke,
you too,
man.
Sir.
I'm a fan.
Oh, thank you.
Fan.
I'm a fan of y'all. Thank
yes,
you, man.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, it's nice to be in
Coach
the company. Hall of Famer.
Yeah.
Hall of Famer. To be in the making.
That's
right.
Awesome, man.
All right.
Take
pleasure
care.
To meet you.
Hey, good luck this year. Just going through.
Son.
Oh my God!
It's Bush
Hand. Hey, Coach. Nice to meet you.
I'm always watching you on the screen.
Thank you. Appreciate that, man.
This is John.
Hey, John.
Yeah,
nice to meet you, Kevin Jones.
Yeah, man. How's everything going right now? Off-season
great.
Or what?
We're mid-season, actually. Yeah,
okay.
I compete in Columbia this weekend.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that. I normally have to catch you on the YouTube the recap. So.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah, Jonesboro. Yeah.
How'd that go?
I did great. I did good. I got fifth or fourth place. So.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I had a slow start to the year, but that pumped me up to seventh place on the standings.
Keep your pops nervous on those final rounds. I know that, man. Ooh. One time you got me following it on the phone. And I was like,
no way.
Just let me know if somebody gets within three of them. I was like, I got enough stress going right now.
No way.
So that's awesome, man.
Well, yes. Good that he's promoting me like that.
Yeah.
I appreciate
great
that.
To meet you, bro.
You guys
good
as
luck
well.
To you, man.
You too. That's you awesome. Too.
Cool that you're in town. Where's it at?
It's at Harmony Bins is the course name. It's like a piece of property on the west side of town,
yeah.
Kind of by Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
And it's like one of the best courses in the country, actually, if it doesn't flood.
Okay.
It has a flooding problem.
I gotcha. Cool, man. Good luck. We're
thanks.
For you.
Thanks. Rooting for you.
Yeah.
I'm going to throw my bag. Somebody's tried to throw frisbees here before?
Hello.
Hey.
This is Tori.
Get on in. Get on in. We need voices.
Nice to meet you, Kevin.
Hi, nice to meet you. What's up, man? I'm Kevin.
I'm Boo.
Boo? Nice to meet you. Where are you from?
Kansas City, Missouri.
KC? Awesome. Awesome. What year are you?
Well,
it's hard to tell.
Everybody don't know now, man.
Nobody knows. But you know the COVID.
Uh-huh.
That's the word.
We get in for another year.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Awesome.
Stuck with them. Everybody stuck with them.
I didn't mean to interrupt you.
No, you're
sorry.
Good.
See ya.
Good luck this year, Boo.
Appreciate it.
Tear them up.
Before the COVID deal, he caught like three balls for first downs against LSU.
Nice. Okay.
All right, so you're running.
Wow, that was a really cool tour that we had. We saw literally pretty much every moving part of their facility here, what all the players are getting to deal with every day. It's pretty sick. They've got their own cafeteria, their own personalized smoothies, whether you want to gain weight or lose weight. I mean, it's just so futuristic. This is what D1 football looks like. I did not get this experience, that's for sure, playing D2. My personal favorite part of the facility is their training room. I think it's just incredible, like all the technology that's in there, the four swimming pools that they have, and then the float tank. It's just like, it's unbelievable. Sweet. Is that net up? It is up. I want to go right over here then. All right, now I'm going to bomb some discs over into the M back there. I've got probably 10 distance drivers. How many of you guys think I can land in that grass area in between the M? Wow, so this is actually a 440-foot shot with a slightly uphill grade. It's a bomb. I'm gonna say 4 out of 10 are going in the spot. Golly, that's a high one. That's a high guess, but we'll see. 4 out of 10. A little bit right. Oh wow, right in the grass. Such a bomb. I like that one. Go, get down, get down, go, go. Short. I didn't consider the possibility 0 out of 10, but that's all right. I like that one. Shit left. Just slow. I'm barely getting them there. That was short right in the grass though. There, that's gotta be it. Go! One. That's one, baby. And I got some flippy D2s left. Gonna have to hyzer them like crazy. Stop.
last. Go! Yes! Yes! It's getting off the rocks and in. Let's go! I got two in there now. That was crazy. It took a rock skip.
Get your turn. Get you some turn. Oh, that's in the net. Okay, there's definitely no net. There's officially no net there. It went right through it. Yeah. Well, I actually really didn't because I still have to go around. Last one, number 10, this is to make it 3 out of 4 with a fairway, or 3 out of 10 with a fairway driver. Not gonna work, that's a little bit right there. Cleared it. And one more for fun. X1 massive Anheuser. Oh. Get over there. That was sick. All right. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining us today. My dad had to go because they have a walkthrough starting just right now. But before they come out here, we're gonna throw a couple more shots. We're aiming for the Missouri logo right here. So it's like a little bit bigger than Circle's Edge, but it's an oval. I'm gonna throw 10 putters in mid-ranges and see how many I can get out of 10 on the logo from up here. Big thanks to my dad, Rick Jones, for getting us on the field. I mean, for showing us through these sweet facilities. Also huge thanks to the Missouri University football team. Everybody was super friendly. Good luck this year. I hope to see you guys kill it. I'm gonna be rooting so hard. Sick, dude. Okay. So 324 feet we've got. It's gonna be a putter. All right. 0 for 1. Definite 0 for 1. Sit. 0 for 2, just long with it. All right, get left. There we go. One for three. Let's go A3 sidearms. This should be cash. Needs to sit. Check. 1 4 4. That's 25%. Great skip! Get in! 1 for 5. You're golfing. I like it. Needs that. Oh, there it is. Sit! 1 for 6, baby. 2 for 6, baby. Oh, that's got too much turn. 2 for 7. Oh, I've got an A2. This could be we're good. Going for 3 for 8 here. I like it a lot. You gotta love it. You have to love that. Get on. 3 for 8, maybe? Is that right? I think it actually got touching it. We'll go with it. That disc is broken, guys. I'm not sure about that one. Let's see what happens with the X1. That's 3 for 9. Last disc. I don't think it's gonna work, but it might if it checks. Oh, there we go. Boom. 4 for 9. And then one more for good luck. Look, right, sorry. All right, 4 for 10, 40%. That was fun, regardless. This is the life. This is honestly mind-blowing. But you know what the beautiful thing is? We're on my channel. So that's in. If I've ever seen one, it's obviously, definitely is currently touching the black. I mean, there's just no doubt. My channel inbounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's go.